This kind of waste is just insane.
We have the same crisis all over the world.
Hi everyone, I just got back from a dumpster dive. There's so much stuff that I didn't even want to bring it upstairs.
This is edible, but it's not edible to the supermarkets.
It just doesn't really make financial sense to spend company resources on getting this stuff donated properly. So it's just easy to throw things out, and nobody needs to know otherwise.